my senses run amok, like a newborn child. And as for my new powers, I was beside myself with the pleasure of it all.
Come on, we've stayed long enough.
Ah, but we've spoken to no one.
A vampire's life is a life of discretion.
Discretion? Why must we hide, Marius? We are the powerful. We are the immortal. We should walk fearless in the open, no?
That cannot be. We've only brawled during the day. Mortals must never know about us, for the sake of all our kind.
What, so I could never know her?
Not unless you wanted to kill her.
So I could never be known?
You must be dead to the world. Come on, time to leave.
Thank you.